you to look and feel as vibrant and as beautiful as possible. So I, with some experts, I'm going to give you 3 new ways to spring clean your face. Welcome board Please welcome board certified dermatologist, Dr. Whitney Bowe, beauty insider Janine Morris, and esthetician Maria Rihanna. Okay. So, hi.
Hi.
So how are we going to spring clean our face? What's your name?
Renee.
Hi, Renee. How are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
So what, do you feel like you need a refresher?
I do. I feel like I have a little bit of redness from blemishes, and I would just like something to uplift my face.
And after the winter, I feel like we feel dry and dull.
Yeah.
Exactly. Change is so important when it comes to taking care of the skin.
Okay.
And our skin's needs change over time. They change over the years as our skin matures. We don't age, we mature. But our skin's needs also change with the season. So what might be an ideal skincare regimen in the dead of winter may no longer meet the needs of our skin come spring.
Okay.
So when you think of spring, I have patients come to my office and they're like, I'm ready for something new. Step one, cleanse. So many patients come to me and they say, I feel like, you know, my skin, my pores, they're just so congested and suffocated from all those heavy creams we used all winter long.
Right.
And they're looking for that deep clean. So one of the things that I go to in my office, I have over 50 laser and light devices, but when it comes to spring and deep cleaning, I go for the TheraClear.
Okay.
I actually have the device here with us today. It combines a vacuum that gently actually pulls the debris that clogs the pores right out of the pores, and then it also shines a broad spectrum light onto the skin, so it targets the bacteria, it kills the bacteria, and it calms inflammation.
Okay.
It takes about 10 minutes.
How?
So easy to do.
How much?
There's no downtime. It costs about $200 in the office.
Okay.
Which obviously doesn't fit with everyone's budget.
Okay.
You know, so what are some alternatives that you can do at home? Well, at home, you can actually do something as simple as just cleansing the skin with some warm water, just splashing the skin to prime the skin, and then reach for a cleanser that has salicylic acid in it. And if you just use your fingertips to gently massage that cleanser into the skin and then splash away the cleanser, you're really helping the pores to breathe and just giving yourself that healthy glow that everyone's looking for in the spring.
Okay, all right, how are you feeling?
I feel great.
Okay, perfect. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Great.
Okay, so what this is, I guess, less expensive. This is for at home.
Yeah, you know, by just using the ingredients you have in your kitchen cabinet, and now, Bethany, I know you like to cook.
Yes.
You can save hundreds of dollars by, instead of spending money on lots of beauty products, by making your own at home. And this is the only way my readers find me in the kitchen is by making beauty products.
Okay, I have this at home, coconut.
Coconut oil.
Because it's so healthy, people cook with it, people use it as a substitute for olive oil and butter.
Well, today we're gonna learn how to make a brown sugar exfoliant, because it's all about exfoliant for spring.
Okay, all right.
Exfoliating gets rid of your old dead skin cells, slough them off, and present a fresh face for spring. So that's what we're doing. First, you wanna take the coconut oil, just a little bit, and you wanna warm it up in the microwave for about 20 seconds, and add it into brown sugar. Now, I like using brown sugar because it's the least harsh on your face. It's very soft on your skin.
Oh, interesting,
And it's a natural exfoliant. Now, coconut oil is moisturizing, but what I like about it is it doesn't clog your pores.
Okay.
So that's essential. And then you want to add a little bit of lemon, which you just did into your mix, because it's a natural astringent. Here you go. You can mash
that up. And if you have that brown rice that's kind of hard, you stick it in the microwave for a second. I mean, not brown
the
rice.
Brown sugar.
Well, you stick it in the microwave. Or you bang it. You whack it a lot.
You can whack it with your spatula.
Yeah.
And you just mix it up. Okay. And at the end, it will look something like this.
So it kind of solidifies a little more.
Exactly.
Okay.
And you rub it just in circular motions around
face. Yeah, that feels like the one I have that I bought at the store. It feels like the same
one. For probably about $25,
$30. Yeah, even more. Yeah.
And now you could do this.
Yeah, exactly.
Do it
in the shower.
3 times a week.
Yeah,
in the shower, right at your own kitchen sink.
Do you all exfoliate? You do? No? Yeah. You should stand in the shower dry, because when it's dry, and then the water, it kind of opens up your pores, and then the hot shower kind of takes out the toxins.
You are correct. And you know what? When you exfoliate and you get rid of all those dead skin cells, it allows for your products to work better.
Right. Your moisturizer can actually get in.
Seep into your skin.
Yes. It's good. Good. Okay. All right. When we come back, a brand new facial that uses DNA to repair years of skin damage. We are showing it to you first. I'm so excited.